You couldn't hear me. Is that your new tape? Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the NovaCore force field?
Details!
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good. So, Drax!
Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Peter Quill, we must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax, once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, Assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
NovaCore security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
We wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the Assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the Betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for NovaCore.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key as some...
There! So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, NovaCore had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnoth 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Place is really shifty.
I'm not
not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, oh. Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano-resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard. Filled with debris from both sides of the war. How do you expect me to answer that?
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic. I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Whoa! Look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flap broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, no...
Whoa!
I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued addition.
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Whoop! Take that, brittle stuff!
Huh?
my splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the flarkin' thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where... Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Novacore missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
He's fine.
Die, blobby thing!
I think we saw one of those.
Bye bye, little guy.
Nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
How's Team Rocket doing down there?
We're fine. Waiting for Quill to show up.
Your team was tasked with keeping Peter Quill safe.
Am I supposed to fall in holes instead of him?
Yes.
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything is checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumb...
Mother of Scott! Whoa!
Clark! Are you kidding me?
Too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you
think.
That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. All right! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill! This place really makes you wonder.
About what?
What Novacore hoped to do by sweeping all this up and forgetting about it. Hey, Greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Novacore patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea.
Any sign of cops, we surrender, okay?
We do not surrender.
I'm with Drax on this one. We all have criminal...
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there.
Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy! You're attacking batteries, Fry. That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah.
Found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket monster thing! Everyone get ready!
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, no! Scut! If I don't rewire this fast!
Looks like it's all logical! One last freaky eye thing! Ha-ha! Coming out of the woodwork!
I have not encountered any blue structures.
Oh, crap!
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Keep him away from that missile, Groot!
Don't blow yourself up!
I am Groot!
Papa!
Come on, you hunky chump!
Take your time! Not like we're busy here! Another one down!
Then keep your distance! Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow. Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on. Two down, two to go. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby!
We can modify her,
Man! That thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size. Plus half a dozen mega-century prototypes.
Impressive, but I could fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering, where would I be now if those blue butt scuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now.
Rocket, think you can hack that thing? Bring it closer?
It's dead, Quill.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant...
Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable. Exactly!
suck, Star God!
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are! Ha! That one was juicy!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
Splat!
And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
No need for a projectile weapon.
No, we can't take the giant robot home. And believe me, that's a painful sentence for me to say.
How's that bet going over there?
I am crushing this!
Were I allowed to participate? I think I'd spend my bet earnings on a night at Liteco.
That's only if you manage to beat me.
Wait, isn't Liteco a fancy pants restaurant out on Vega?
I'm so sick of Yarrowroot.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off. Gotta love that kill rate.
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Sure I can. Hey, Green Team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. Stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
block it? Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah! Saving me! I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Flark. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
He ain't Timber. He's alive.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accident. Groot's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old, rusted ship from keeling over.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. You know, we make a pretty dynamic duo, Rocket. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sever points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great, another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Pew, pew. Flark! It's stuck on something!
And boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
I do not see the mining ship amid all this wreckage.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think you're told. Grab, 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 grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Oh, I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Track incoming. Watch out.
What?
Stop walking around, man!
please.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Ah, I think I felt the panel. Yeah, there's wiring in there. See if I can get the systems back on.
How long's this gonna take?
Come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barbs.
Quill, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Hey, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
I am Groot.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
I am Groot.
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
I am Groot.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. This old beauty?
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. On it. And finished. Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that truss.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here! Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen! Right in the face, thing!
Man, Rocket,
you really missed out! That was amazing!
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining should have been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano. Oh, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
What a weird bunch of stuff to mine.
Whoa! Another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! To die, I can barely scratch it.
Kill it harder.
I'm killing it as hard as I can. Damn, these things really soak up damage.
Behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding! Punch him up!
Spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this. It's impossible.
That is physically impossible.
Maybe try something else.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Right there's good.
Understood. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you move.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good for you!
I am Groot!
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned! Wait! Oh, Flog!
Rocket!
Not now, Quill!
Rocket!
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
I bet it's something cute. Women dig the cute stuff, right?
Yes. All women in the entire universe are weak and elite.
Lady Hellbender is an exception. She would desire only the most worthy of pets.
You've never seen a baby otter playing with its hands.
I cannot refute this.
Whoa!
Careful!
Quill, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last jumper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place is crawling.
Your food for our quarry.
They're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Forknard's on the field, danger on all sides! Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified! Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead! Who's with me?
Bring it on!
Oh, yeah!
Rex is right! It's really getting the blood pumping!
This is my kind of workout!
Any last words? There's no such thing as perfect armor!
Chop, chop, Gamora!
Cut to the chase! This is more like it!
Told you we'd make a great team! What's up? Get some!
Bring on our monster! I'm engorged with the brum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind me.
Excuse me?
We'll need a good staging spot for the last bumper. I'll know it when I see it. Yeah.
I am Groot.
Fine. Me and Groot were messing with some subsystem.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking.
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster! Hey, that thing's passed!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellman, pay extra! It's poisonous!
That's poison, guy, guys!
Good thinking, Will!
I was expecting something bigger!
It makes up for it in speed!
It's got nowhere left to hide!
But it can still run! Gotta be some way to slow it down! What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the...
Oh!
guy seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not Cleaner Bots.
Watch it!
No place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here, now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing? I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost in Sardunia.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's so...
Bruce says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Will. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret posters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.